If you look at the sum of Dan and Pam's giving, it's all about bringing people together.
I would describe them as very kind, genuine, and humble.
They never beat their chests and never make a big deal of all that they're doing.
Dan doesn't shout about what he's accomplished. And that's why I'm so proud to help celebrate Dan and Pam Beatty.
My mom grew up in Burien, Normandy Park. My dad grew up in Tacoma. They both went to the University of Washington. It's kind of where you went. I don't even know if they applied anywhere else. They're both very, you know, very enthusiastic about the University of Washington in all aspects. We had football season tickets for most of my life growing up. I remember going every home game with them.
This is a place that they love. This is a place where they studied. This is a place that's part of their DNA. They understand that by giving to the university, by giving to our School of Medicine, by giving to the Foster School, by giving to athletics, they're giving to a greater good. Dan and Pam are always about how do you lift up others? And the way that they give to athletics is a wonderful example.
Dan has been one of our most trusted advisors. He's just got so much wisdom to him, you know, and such a calmness to him and confidence to him, and he's really direct.
Dan has really encouraged me at times when I've really needed it, and he's always given wise counsel because he really thinks things through.
What makes Dan unique, he always asks the right questions. And I don't know how, that's his gift. As grateful as we are to Dan, and nobody's more grateful to Dan than me, Pam doesn't get the credit, in my view, that she deserves. Even though Dan is the one who is usually front and center. And for the record, Dan does not like being front and center.
Well, Pam is super sweet. She's delightful to be around.
When I think about Pam, I think about like walking into their suite on game day and feeling at ease and at home. And she just has such a graciousness about her.
And it's had an impact on me, on my life, watching how those two go through their life together. Because I really do think it's a role model for all of us. And I'm not talking about their philanthropy and how generous they've been. I'm just talking about how they live their lives.
They really are very visionary leaders who are very, very thoughtful about how to best help us.
The University of Washington Medicine Diabetes Institute covers all aspects of research, but in addition to that, we have a very large clinic. When I've watched this clinic grow, I've watched our research program grow. Many institutions really struggle to support diabetes. If it wasn't for Dan and Pam Beatty, none of this would have been possible at so many different levels.
So the Brotman Beatty Institute was launched in 2016 with a focus on advancing our regional impact in the area of precision medicine. It really pushed local institutions, and in particular the University of Washington, the Fred Hutch Cancer Research Center, and Seattle Children's, to kind of bring the best people together in a way that broke down more traditional barriers that had maybe limited some of those collaborations in the past. There are things we're working on that I think, you know, may have impacts that are decades down the road, but we have to sort of do that work now to really lay the foundation. An example that kind of bridges Seattle impact as well as short-term impact was in the context of the pandemic. One of the first big projects of the Brotman Beatty Institute, even before the pandemic, was something called the Seattle Flu Study. We were very early in developing a COVID test and ended up being one of the first entities in the country to pinpoint clear examples of community transmission.
We now know that COVID did not enter the U.S. through Seattle and the Pacific Northwest, but we discovered it. And so we were doing everything first. And in that sense, what we did here helped everybody else across the country. And the investments that the Beatty's made early on really paid dividends.
Dan and Pam, I just want to thank you so much for teaching us so many valuable lessons about life and family and business. You're lovely humans, you're lovely people. I'm so grateful to know you, and I just want to wish you a big congratulations.
The main thing I want to say to Dan and Pam is thank you. The main reason why I have not even thought about ever leaving this area is because of Dan and Pam Beatty.
Thank you for your trust in us at the Brotman Beatty Institute.
Congratulations, Mom and Dad, on the well-deserved honor and award.
Thank you for your generosity. Thank you for pushing us. Thank you for your counsel. Thank you for being you.